And so I think it's really mindfulness of, being mentally fit and understanding that emotional intelligence really does play a huge part in this, and that we're not our thoughts, we're how we choose to show up. And just really, again, putting that mental switch on of when things are tough, asking, is this fulfilling? And if you're doing something that isn't fulfilling and it's stressing you out, stop doing it. Start saying no to stuff that isn't fulfilling to you in life.